guys, I'm back with YouTube. Hey guys, I'm back with some more videos. Woohoo! So, today, this little thingy. This little thingy that doesn't have an eraser. We are not writing today, but we're doing a new thing. So, I was thinking we could do like some new shows, kind of some just start videos. That's just stupid. So I filmed two new shows. And so one is this is we're gonna do today. But it's gonna be. Yeah, it's gonna. Oh yeah, rating Tuesday. I mean, since that's Thursday, I guess we could just think that's rating Thursday. But maybe I'll change it just rating Tuesday. But if I won't, then there'll be two times a week: rating Tuesday and rating Thursday. And then the second one, because I have two, The other one is Suspicious Saturday. Yes. Suspicious Saturday. So on Suspicious Saturday, we'll be like something about like our life that was kind of suspicious, kind of like our door over there. You can't really see. Oh, or then you could. Oh. Don't mind my work there, but yeah. This door had been squeaking in the night, and that's what I'm gonna do. So wait for Saturday, and I'll do Suspicious Saturday, and I'll be talking about that. But the thing is, what we're gonna do today is rating Thursday. So we are gonna, on rating Thursday or rating Tuesday, yeah, now we will put like a YouTuber that subscribed or something I know that makes good songs. Then yeah, so subscribe from blah 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 blah. So look for some YouTuber that makes really good songs like Billie Eilish. We're gonna do Billie Eilish today. So yeah, sure, Billie Eilish. Then we will I have a bit of paper. Be right back. So. My paper here, I set it everything up. Over here, it's, sorry about the handwriting, it is actually 1 all the way to 10. Sorry about that little white bit. So then, we're gonna go on YouTube, count 10 steps down, like 10 videos, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then we're going to play them. So then, the first song, like, the first one's like the Billie Eilish picture, and then the bottom of it is like Bad Guy or something. Then we have to write, like, this song, I would like to dance in, like, a stadium or something, I know. So then we have to write kind of, like, text here. Then we have to do all of the songs. Then at the end, we'll go to another YouTuber that makes good songs. And then if it's exactly the same, like one song is like, I would like if I learned the dance and dance in the stadium, I'll put a check in this little square, a check. But if it's a bad song, I know, then I'll make an X. So then we're going to do it then all the way down. And that's what we're going to do. So you won't really see the video, but let's get whooshing. Okay, so I'm just wearing my Billie Eilish. No. Sorry. Okay, yeah, see? Billie Eilish. First song. When I said it. Of course, it is Bad Guy. Let's listen to the song.
Invisalign.
What's new?
I've taken out my Invisalign, and this is the album.
Okay. This is bad. Song's cool. Sorry, I'm okay. So that was good. That was good. So what I wrote here is, wait a sec. Wait a little secky. So I wrote good song. I would wiggle. Since I did with big letters, I didn't really have any space. But good song. I would wiggle. So then the next one, second. Let's get ready. I wonder what's gonna be the next Billie Eilish. So Billie Eilish. Ooh, it's Ocean Eyes. Yeet boy. Let's see how long it is. 3 minutes and 20 seconds.
It's so strong.
Okay, yes. That was Ocean Eyes. Let's go back on the video because someone. So yeah, I wrote now the second was I would listen in the car. Of course, I would listen in the car when we're going to like road trips and stuff. But of course, again, I didn't have that much space to do everything. But let's go on to the third. Don't tell me it will already been 10 minutes. I know what that is. Billie Eilish shows here. Okay, good. Don't, it's a bad part, just. Okay, let's go listen to All the Good Girls Go to Hell, I guess. This is just the beginning, don't matter. But it will get good. I heard the song many times. Do something, boy. Boy.
Life's so finally. Standing there, killing time.
Why do things better when I listen to you?
Do something, vacation.
Sure.
I've got friends but can't invite them. Hillsborough in California. My time, some economica. Don't say I didn't want you. All the good girls go to hell. Cause even God herself has enemies. And once the water starts to rise, nothing but a sight. Show up the devil.
I wrote everything wrong. I also said movie music. Oh, yeah, if I wrote,
look at
the music video was honestly scary, but go check out Billie Eilish, All Good Girls Go to Hell. So I wrote movie music, because, like, what's the name?
Man is such a fool, why are we saving him?
Poisoning themselves now, begging for our help.
This is so good, I love it. So I wrote groovy music, because like, oh, the music video is so scary.
All the good girls,
you can't even see people. Yeah, you can't even see it, but like, it's a scary music video, honestly.
Starts to ride, nothing but a sight. Show up the devil in
the team. It's a good song, honestly. Yeah, let's go back. So that was All the Good Girls Go to Hell. Again, I didn't do everything. I don't really do everything, like, where am I? But I didn't write everything. I can't speak, thank you very much. I can't listen to everything because I'll just waste time. But yeah, it's a short one. I wrote groovy music. I don't know how to spell it. I know music. Music. I think that's how you spell it. I don't know how you spell it. What's next on our Billie Eilish fan hop list? Well, that was All the Girls Go to Hell. All the girls go to hell. Yeah, so what's next on our list? Just back. Whoosh. What's next on our little wish list? I don't really want Barry a friend though. You would be a friend. Spooky, scary skeletons.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
I can't see me. I'm sorry. It's hard because I'm hopefully you can see me. All the songs are like groovy. Good enough. Boy. I want a little bit. Sorry. I'm so sorry, but
when we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Come here.
Say it, spit it out. What is it exactly? The pain is the amount cleaning you out. Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about things that are deadly.
Okay.
Today I'm thinking you dumb, like I wanna drown, like I wanna thank you. Step on the glass, staple your tongue. Bury a friend, try to wake up. Cannibal class, killing the sun. Bury a friend. I wanna end. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wanting from me? What do you want? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Listen.
Keep you in the dark. What had you expected? Me to make you my art and make you a star and get you connected. I'll meet you in the park. I'll become
okay, I wrote it, but let's sing it. Since when?
Did you fall apart? Cause I'm so expensive.
Oh, I have some pins, by the way. Well, my trip to Estonia was really fun. I couldn't even announce it, but it was a really good time. I wish I could stay there. Oh, I got a really nice pin. Got like this type of cool flower pin. This, if you don't see the music video, but it's super cool because she's like spinning around, but we don't know. Like we don't know if she's just like on the rope or something, or actually if she like if they're flipping up the camera. Or, I don't know. It's just creepy music video. There, I got to put on this pin. Yeah, I'll put my pin box somewhere else. She's close again. She just did like a back bend. Oh, Jesus Christ. I've been listening for like 3 minutes. Nice. What's next? I mean.
When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Yeah, it's a good song, honestly. Yeah, it was a good song. So I wrote, it's kind of funny. So on the fourth row, I wrote good for Halloween. It's an ad, sorry. Boy. Okay, yeah, I got our song already. Sorry about that. Good for Halloween, but good song. So that's what I wrote. Next, kind of. I saw when the party's over. Excuse me.
I've learned to lose you again. I'm sorry to stop you.
I'm sorry about the whole, because I'm not like on the computer listening to the song, but I'm like also recording, so I can't see me like recording or anything. So I have to like imagine how it would be out. Okay, I have one ready.
I could lie, say I like it like, like it like.
I love the Z the other way now. But it has. Oh no, I did it right.
Call me friend, but keep me closer. And I'll call you.
Got to pause it. Well, that was nice. So I wrote, freaky music video. It's just like how scary, like how she did the music video. But it's okay, I guess. Hopefully Billie Eilish is not watching me. Freaky music video. It's a bit like, it's still good. Freaky music video, but otherwise good song. Well, otherwise, good song, you see? What's next? Nikoste. Bellyache.
Sitting all alone, mouth full of gum in the driveway. My friends aren't far, in the back of my car, lay their bodies. Where's my mind? Where's my mind? Soon, look into my room for the money. By my name.
What's the boss to draw a heart attack? If you watch the music video, like in this part, she's from the 100 euros, so she's rich. It's also dancing on the road. If you see the music video, you can't really see the light. We have, I'm on number 6, so we need 7, 8, 9, 10, and then we can go on the other stuff. I won't tell you the next thing, but let's see if you remember. You.
The way I was with
you. Anyway, look at her, she's booked it. But, by the way, I have like a really crazy idea for my YouTube picture. I just got some leaves and made a happy face. No, that's not my YouTube picture. I have a better idea, so wait for that. I'm not gonna tell you yet because it's a really good idea. Yeah, that's enough dancing. See what's next. Well, I mean, like, let's. Okay, that was bellyache. So, okay, this is a nice, this is a finger heart thing. Happy song and sweet. Happy song and sweet. I basically did a P, so I have to color in the D. So it looks like a D, but yeah. And so the happy song and sweet. And I did a little heart. I wonder what's next. Oh. Sorry, afterwards I go like this. Copy cat, copy cat. If you also haven't seen this music video, it's pretty much like an A, but she's just like flexible. Put your finger on the trigger, put your trigger fingers mine. Silver dollar, golden flame, dirty water, poison man. Perfect murder, take your aim. I don't belong to anyone.
You better love me, cause you're just a clown.
And the P bouncing. Looks like a B now. Okay, I wrote it. Sorry, just gotta go on the rear camera. Okay, now I wrote a DJ good song good. It looks like a B though. I really messed up. DJ good song good. I want to write. I wonder what's next. I'm not too scared. What's next? Yeah. My favorite song from all time. It's the beginning is boring. I know it. I got.
Visions I vandalize, cold in my kingdom size, fell for these ocean eyes. You should see me in a crowd, gonna let this stuff things out. Watch me make a bow, one by, one by, one, one by, one by. You should see me in a crowd, your silence is my favorite sound. Blood on a marble wall. I like the way that
they can't see the animation, but it's the best animation ever. The animation is amazing. You can't sadly see it. Boy, dinging bells.
You should see me in the crowd. Gonna let this nothing out. Watch me talk about one light, one light, one light, one light. You should show me in the crowd. Silence is my favorite sound. Watch me talk about one light, one light, one light, one light, one light.
Now it's just a scary spider walking around. Yeah, well, that was the best animation ever. I even wrote it. That's really... Ooh. Boy, yoink. So now I wrote the best animation ever. Boy, he's just running around the sword. What's next? Ooh! I don't know what... I forgot the name, but I remember that it was a sweet song.
I want
I colored my hair in
blue. I'm actually making a video of the... Yeah.
I came in.
Why are you... Your hair is not just colored completely. What?
Yeah, it was an accident. My friend accidentally started coloring on this side, so I have two colored sides.
Maybe.
I don't know what to do. To do with your kiss on my neck. I don't know what feels true. This feels right, so stay. Yeah, you'll feel right, so stay inside. Let me grow inside your veins. I'll build a wall, give you a ball and chain. It's not like me to be so mean, but I.
Okay, we really can't waste that much time. So we can't really waste much time. But I wrote a nice, beautiful song. Sorry, you could check out the song, I guess, if you know the lyrics then, yeah? But what's next? Is it? I actually thought it would be the legend. Boy, oh, I don't want ads. Huh.
This just warms my heart, and in a way, it's the last one in the 10.
I wrote it, but I just got it this time.
pieces. Skin bone. Hello. Welcome home.
Walking out of town. Looking for a better place. Something's on my mind.
I can't see it.
Always in my space. But I know someday I'm waking up.
Okay, yeah, that's the song. Sorry, I wasted a lot of time. But I wrote, It Warms My Heart, the best song. It Warms My Heart, the best song. So that was all the songs on, but now they're still little squares. So now... Now we have to say, is it like a super nice calm song, or is it like a groovy song, or ding dong ding a dong a ding a dong a ding a dong? Stop. So now if it's like a really peaceful song, like groovy, or just a bit boring. So now I'll show you at the end. But yeah. Okay, so I guess I'm done. I guess with everything. So now, you see, now even on these sides, so. The G's are like groovy, music. The P's are peaceful. The S's are surprise. So P's are like pretty. G's are groovy, and S's are surprise. I'm gonna surprise that they beat the song. So. One little last check, you can see all my work here that I've been writing. And go check those songs out. Check the video and then go on Billie Eilish up there. Smash that button and you'll listen to the songs. So I'll see you next time. And I'll see you on Saturday in my suspicious Saturday. Bye! Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding.